everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Study with Soumya. Make sure to subscribe this channel if you haven't subscribed till now. So please do subscribe right now, and also when subscribing, turn on the bell icon so that you don't miss any update or opportunity from our channel. So I'm back with multiple opportunities for 2020 and 2021 pass out. So make sure to watch the complete video. Also, in this video, we are going to discuss the opportunity for engineering graduates and for BSc students as well. So watch the video till the end. The first opportunity that we are going to discuss about is from EPAM. Next, we will cover the opportunity from Hexaware and then Accenture. Right? So let us see. The registration form is created by EPAM India to collect information and share online coding test link to all eligible candidates. So basically, this EPAM India hiring is for 2020 and 2021 engineering graduates only, as you can see in the eligibility criteria. Education qualification: engineer graduates from CSE, EC, IT, other computer science engineering stream only, with minimum of 60%. Okay, so a minimum of 60% is required, with strong knowledge on data structure and algorithm. Job location they have clearly mentioned is Hyderabad or Pune or Bangalore or any of the EPAM India offices. Training location will be Hyderabad. Hiring process is 2 rounds of online coding assessments followed by virtual group discussion, video technical and HR interview. More details will be shared in further emails. Job title is junior software engineer. Salary is going to be 6 lakhs per annum, right, along with some standard benefits. If selected and offered, you will be assigned to one of the below technical practice, that is open source Java, Python testing, functional and automation testing using Java or C sharp or Python, Microsoft .NET C sharp, Cloud and DevOps, Salesforce Strategy and Design, Big Data, Pega, Online Test Assessment Round 1, Saturday 1st May. So this is the date given for the first round. And for round 2, it is 5th of May. Trainings will be conducted for offered candidates for first 3 months at Hyderabad office. In case office is reopened and lockdown is lifted due to COVID-19, else online trainings will be over Microsoft Teams. So if in case the lockdown has been removed, so training is going to be in the Hyderabad office, as if they have clearly mentioned. Otherwise, it will be online on the Microsoft Teams. Further details will be shared with eligible students after selection and offer. All eligible students will receive online coding assessment link on their registered email ID. Candidates who clear first round will receive second round link, and both assessment will be on core Java. Okay, so both the assessments are going to be on core Java itself, as if they have clearly mentioned. So OOPS, data structures and algorithms, dynamic programming, that is important, right? So for applying, you have to simply click here for apply purpose. As you can see here, so here you have to fill this form: your full name, email ID, mobile number, gender, graduation college name, year of engineering graduation, that is 20 or 21, current state of residence. Accordingly, you can choose. And how do you get to know about EPAM hiring, that you have to mention. And also they have given, based on your year of graduation, you will be available on the below specific date of joining if selected and offered. So for 2020, it is 12th of July. And for 21, it is 27th of September. Preferred job location, you can choose accordingly. Marital status, you have to choose accordingly. And any remarks, reasons, if you want to mention, you can mention. And then simply click on next, and further you have to fill the form. Okay, so make sure to apply for this wonderful opportunity for 20 pass outs and 21 pass outs. Also do share with your friends as well, so that even they can know about this wonderful opportunity. Now let's talk about the amazing opportunity that Accenture is offering to all the 21 graduates, and now all the college students are eligible for this one. So let's have a look. So you can see here we are, and this is the registration form that we have to fill. So simply what you have to do, you have to click on I'm not a robot and just click on next. And this registration form will be offered to you. So let's have a look on the job description. So basically they are offering 2 job roles, that is associate software engineer, first one is that, and next one is software engineer. So here they have provided the overview and description as well. If you want, just go through it once, that what they are actually looking for, right? So just go through it once, and then you have to check the box. Then you have to select that how did you find about this job. So accordingly you can choose. Suppose you choose job board, so here you can choose accordingly. And here you have to mention your first name, your last name, in case you are having middle name as well, so that you can also mention. You have to mention the university registration number, your email ID, योर मोबाइल नंबर, अल्टरनेट मोबाइल नंबर, हियर यू हैव टू मेंशन योर पैन कार्ड नंबर, डेट ऑफ बर्थ एंड योर जेंडर, एंड फ्रॉम हियर यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट हाईएस्ट ग्रेजुएशन, सो दैट इज बी अंडर ग्रेजुएट. डिग्री यू हैव टू चूज फ्रॉम हियर, बीई बीटेक अकॉर्डिंगली. देन यू हैव टू चूज योर कॉलेज नेम एंड ब्रांच, ईयर ऑफ पासिंग, इट ऑल्सो परसेंटेज एंड सी जी पी ए बोथ आर अलाउड, सो यू कैन मैंशन इन एनी फॉर्मेट. इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी सर्टिफिकेशन यू कैन मैंशन दैट एज वेल, फ्रॉम द गिवन ऑप्शन इट इज अलाउड ओनली. सो इफ यू आर नॉट हैविंग एनी, सो दैट इज नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट, राइट? एंड इफ यू आर हैविंग सम सॉर्ट ऑफ डिसेबिलिटी, सो यू कैन सेलेक्ट नो हेयर. प्रिफर्ड जॉब लोकेशन यू कैन चूज अकॉर्डिंग टू द गिवन ऑप्शन एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू योर कम्फर्ट. Have you completed your final semester exams? So no, for most of you it must be no, so you have to select no. And assessment time slot you can choose from here accordingly. Gap in education, if there is any, then choose accordingly. And have you worked in Accenture before? So if it is yes, no, accordingly you can choose. If you are having any backlog, so standing backlog, then you can choose accordingly, no or yes. And also if you have appeared for the Accenture interview process in last 6 months, then you are not eligible. So make sure to note it down. And if you are an Indian citizen, so just select India. And resume you have to upload, and then your passport size photograph you have to upload here. College ID card, government photo ID card. So they have provided the option of PAN card only, right? And here just you have to select yes, and you have to check the box. Here also just check the box. And then simply just check this once to confirm the captcha and then submit the form. Right, so this is a wonderful opportunity for all the 21 pass outs, and now Accenture is hiring for two job roles, that is software engineer and associate software engineer. So make sure to apply and share the video with your friends as well. And let's see the next opportunity now, that is from Hexaware. So you can see hiring graduate trainee. As you can see, number of positions they have mentioned and location mentioned is Hexaware offices in India. So basically desired candidate profile they have mentioned is, as a graduate trainee you would be a part of work integrated learning program which offers you an opportunity to pursue a postgraduate degree from a premier university in India, fully sponsored by Hexaware, while you work with us. Graduating in 21 with BCA BSc degree in either computer science or electronics or statistics or mathematics, computer programming as a subject in one semester is mandatory. There would be no active backlogs. Your aggregate till announced result would be 60% or equivalent CGPA as per university CGPA conversion. Additionally, you would be a high energy individual with good communication skills. So these are the skills that they are looking for. So these are the eligibility criteria. Now simply you have to click on apply now and apply for this job role. So these were the wonderful opportunities for all the 2020 and 21 pass outs. Make sure to apply. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel, like this video, share this video. Thank you so much guys. Bye bye.